Finding Our Lady of Lourdes.
And this is Due Now, Our Lady of Lourdes' official 8:15 update. Today is Wednesday, October 17th, 2012. I'm Katarina.
And I'm Jen.
Today I'm here to talk to you about the new ice rink that's coming to Downtown Disney in Disney World. It is open to everyone on October 23rd, 2012. But it's only open for a limited time. It is doing this to help release a new movie, Tinkerbell's Secret of the Wings. What's your news?
That's really cool.
Thank you.
My news is homepage news. Now, remember that the Iowa testing ends this Friday. And also today's picture day, so say cheese.
So Justin, what's your news?
My news today is that an Indian company is now releasing the world's cheapest car into the U.S. They sell it in their country for $3,500. But since the U.S. has to replace the stuff with safety, with airbags, and more stuff for better safety, the price is raised up to $10,000.
It's really cool, Justin.
Thank you.
I'm here to tell you about the postseason for MLB. Right now, the Yankees are losing 3-0. The Tigers last night, with Justin Verlander on the mound, the Yankees couldn't hit them. The only run they had was a home run in the 9th inning when Verlander hung a 12-6 curveball. So right now, if the Tigers win one more game, they're going to the World Series and the Yankees are done. I personally think that we could see that happen today. As always, please remember to keep in your prayers Matt Carolyn, Mrs. Kroll's high school friend Denise Kelly, Vincent, Gia, Nick, and Brianna's great-grandmother and Mrs. Stetch's cousin.
Today's prayer is the Glory Be, so click right here to pray with us.
And that's all for your official 8:15 Our Lady Lourdes update.
Do now, Our Lady of Lourdes.